Today I'll be showing you a little bit about beat hazard. It's kind of the main screen here. This is something I definitely always pick up and play when I have a few minutes to kill. If I'm downloading a game or, you know, what have you. If I can only game for 10, 20 minutes, beat hazard is something I like to pick up. What I'm saying here. So there are a lot of perks in this game. During the levels, there's money drops. These money drops allow you to buy perks, which go to like ultimate abilities, making your ship stronger, or your multiplier and score boosters, and the amount of like power ups you collect in the level. It's got a single player control. So standard mode, obviously. Boss fight or two in that fight. Survival mode, survive as long as you can. Boss rush, this is only for Beat Hazard Ultra. And Beat Hazard Ultra also has a lot more variety in the bosses. In this one, they all kind of look the same. They're different sizes. You can have several different attacks. You know, chill out. Chill out mode. So this game's really all about the music. There's volume and power-ups. Obviously make you stronger, makes the music louder. Once the music and the power all the way up in the middle, you go into ultra mode. Visuals get crazy and you get a lot stronger. You may have noticed here how the beat definitely affects my attack. So if you have a really long bullet in the song, your attack is going to really suck. And if it's, you know, too crazy, it's too long bullet, it's a lot of those times it'll be a boss fight, and then it'll be a long bullet. Actually, not a lot, but when that happens, it sucks. So there's a lot of money power ups this time. So each one of these point things I'm collecting increases your multiplier.
Dying.